Hi, I'm Betsy Baucom. I'm a producer for live events here at the Community Center. Today we're going to be talking about tragedy and comedy in high school. If you're a high school teacher and you're going to help your kids get into drama and foster their ability to be dramatic and to act, tragedy and comedy is not that far off from what is experienced a lot in the teenage years. So it's two really relevant ways to get an interest in your students and help them learn more about acting. So let's take a look at tragedy and comedy. When helping high school students get their minds around comedy and tragedy in drama, it's really easy to fall back on the traditional ways of having them study Shakespeare for tragedy or Chaucer for comedy. But a great way to change it up is to introduce improvisational acting, or improv, which requires your students to actually get involved and act themselves. So a game that is great to play is called Scene Change, in which you make a list of tragic scenes and comedic scenes. On one hand, you might have, "My animal just got hit by a car, and it was my favorite pet." On the other side, you might have, "I'm learning to roller skate for the first time with a group of friends." List these scenes out in clear writing on cards, and when you play Scene Change, you have your students start with one, and then when the scene changes, they have to dramatically stop and start their emotions, switching from comedy to tragedy. The things that they'll have to draw on are their emotions, their voice, and their body movements, which will help them connect more closely with things that are tragic or comic. Remember, one of the easiest ways to get people involved in acting is to relate it to their own personal life and what they're going through. And no better way to do that with teenagers than to talk about tragedy and comedy. Again, I'm Betsy. I'm a producer of live events here at the Community Center, and today we've talked about tragedy and comedy for high school students.